time and to get straight to the Elite Four, so I had to try that out. Yeah, we have like you have a lot of beans at the end of the run, so if it doesn't cost too much time, you like might as well buy some cards that make the game a little faster. I should not have done that. Able to run there? Able to run where? Okay, I hate this frickin' first dug bug. I'm just gonna crush it with a rock. That was actually pretty fast. But I'm still behind my PB. How does that happen? You know, I might actually have to look at the other languages. The only way that a different language might save time in this game, hey, is if it would reduce the number of text boxes. And there's a couple of text boxes that are really short.
Over there! back!
Thank you.
that was, like, really stupid time loss. I should have been so far ahead after that.
Help me. over there!
Oh dear. He keeps jumping back in. Good, I'm actually ahead. Now let's not lose this. No, instead I'm just gonna do dumb stuff like walk up against the corner. Okay, I need to test this fight. Get the top one. Ah, they're so close. Why can't you just jump on top of them? Okay. He's gonna run away. I won't make it to the water. I need to see what my beans are like. Yeah. There's a waste of time. That sliver of doubt that I already had it. Oh, that was stupid. Good.
Over there.
Wait, I should kill you. There was no reason to do that. I managed to confuse myself. Yet again. My fingers are cold. Oh my god! Thank you. Oh, I should have clipped that.
Over there!
Oh my god! What? I just
over there.
Thank you. Over there!
Over there!
Thank you.
do have to say, I love it when I forget where I'm going. This game can be really stupid sometimes. Guys, hit him. Hello? Oh my God. The frickin' AI. Wow. It's actually kind of hard to freeze those. Like, these ones are almost impossible to freeze, they just move too quickly. So that was actually, like, really lucky. Oops. That was kind of dumb. I am not gonna make the cycle. Oh, just barely made it on the way back. Thank you. That's unfortunate. If we could get just a little bit closer to that, we could actually freeze that without killing the mosps. Your B button spells can go through stuff like steam and fire. Your A button spells can't. Now we have the two water wheel rooms. You like barely have to spin them at all. I have to go up here. They're gonna run right up to it. Okay, the end of this stage is gonna be kinda scary, because there's a lot of things that can deal damage. Both dropped one bean. This has a card in it that I don't need. Those things barely have to be spun at all. That's a shield. I should have known that. That's kind of ridiculous of a time save. Oh, God. Really? I'll have to remember to put this one in the bottom. Or to put... Yeah. I don't want to have to carry that all the way down there. Nope. I'm being dumb again. Oh, I'm at so little health. Dear God, please don't die. That would be really bad. There we go. Okay. That's better. Come on. There it is. That was kind of a dumb decision, but oh well. There's a chance that I might lose time on this split. Especially with grabbing chocolate frogs. I need to kill this. Okay. Yeah, I lost some time in the split. Wait, no, I'm crazy. I'm like two rooms ahead. Oh, I got it. That's about as... That's the fastest I've ever done that room. Oh, I should have let it freeze. I don't think I can get them both. Nope, I got them both. Okay, that room was decently fast. Ron and Hermione can open chests. I did not know that the AIs could open the chests. Oh, come on. That was unfortunate. I'm losing time over my best. That makes sense. But yeah. Okay, I probably have a fair bit of time to save here. I would actually love it if I could get a Scroot glitch in the marathon run. That'd be, like, amazing. Hell, even if I can get it on recording. Hello? Never had that much trouble with those. Nice. Oh, I missed. Now we have Scroots. You can jump down that. That does not really help, but that's interesting to know. Come on. Yes! That would be another cool thing to get on stream, but that's totally up to RNG, so... I don't want both of you, I just want one. Now this is where I want both of you. Ah, oh, so close. Hello? That could have gone a little better. Doesn't really waste too much time. I do want controller of both of you anyways. Had him. Should have just tanked it. Oh well. Thank you. Uh-oh. That's really bad. I have to not get hit. Oh dear. I think I'm actually gonna take an intentional death here. Maybe. Nah, I gotta go for it. I'll get the frog chest to make up for it. Well, I usually get that, but... okay, I should be fine now. Man, I lost 30 seconds on that? What was so slow? Still don't know why you can sometimes blow those up. Screw it. I blow up. This one. The top one. Okay. I should probably just start tanking a lot more hits because... the time itself is starting to become more of a problem than health. There are a lot of places to get health. Well, yeah, look at that. I'm already at full health. And there's a chocolate frog chest on this map, too, so... both of you. Where is your buddy? That's unfortunate. Come on. You can see the crate down here. What the hell are you doing? Shoot, really, Harry? There we go. So I'm probably losing time here. Now we sit and wait. Get over here. I took damage from you. You should be moving now.
Over there.
Ah, only lost two. Oh, I golded that. Oops. Shoot. Nice. That was really dumb, though. No. It was so good. And then that happened. Maybe this can steal gold? I think I'm just gonna just barely miss it. Yeah. If I hadn't... Yes, I got one! Oh, God. Okay, that kind of ruined it, but... That could have gone better. Hit him. Yeah. That was still pretty good. That That was really dumb. So was that. That's a hard room to do, though. I'm gonna miss both of them. Okay. I freaking hate that one. Why the hell does it have to go all the way over there? And then it's not gonna despawn until I walk over there. I freaking hate that one. Oh, there's only one in each side. Nice. Okay, that was beautiful. Oh, that was really good. If only I had enough time left to get the 140. I'd have to gold by 20-something seconds. Which pretty much isn't gonna happen in this stage. A 25-second gold. And if I don't get lost, I can at least gold it. But 25 seconds is kind of a lot to ask. I only need 15. 17. Wow. Whoops, whoops, whoops. 17 or 18 second gold gets me a 140. Thankfully, my PB was a 4 cycle Voldemort, so. I don't have to worry about RNG ruining the run. No, I can't do that. I can't afford to do that. I really need to practice the rest of this stage. I've practiced the end a bunch, but I haven't practiced the middle. That was dumb. I don't think it's going to be good enough. That was really dumb. Two more rooms. No. Last room. I can't finish this room in less than a minute. I can't do it. This might gold, but it's not gonna be a 140. Especially if I keep messing up. Oh, it's gonna be so close. Wait, 140? I'm looking at 141.04 right now, and I'm thinking, oh, I can still get a 140 if I go fast enough. No, this is a 142. That was bad. Maybe? Is that it? Damn it! Shit. That was good. And I was thinking a 145 was going to be hard to get before I started this. Well, I am now officially 20 minutes faster than second place. And I might be able to get a 140. Actually, I probably can get a 140. Ain't doing it tonight, though. Okay, well, that's it for me. That was a good run, though.